Now, hello, my Facebook, Instagram, YouTube friends and family. Happy Easter to everyone out there. So today I am doing a roasted duck and vegetable mixed together. But I will show you my duck in a little while. It's baking in the oven here. And now I have a few vegetables to do now in butter sauce. So this is some sparkle and some carrot here with some, because you know vegetable is very healthy. So I'm going to mix up this in a lovely butter sauce right now for you. Okay, so now I have, let me see this, and let me open the oven a little. This is my, I don't know if you can see. This is my duck, and everything is baking here in the oven, okay? So that is almost finished. So now let's get started with this lovely vegetable Easter Sunday lunch I'll be doing now. So let me put the butter in first. Okay, lovely butter sparkle I'll be doing today for you. Okay, so this is with Atalini, everything here is with lots of vegetable today. Vegetable is so healthy for you, and I can tell you the best way to go is with vegetable. You know most people now. Okay, so I'm going to put in this here now. This is just with a sparkle, I do it in a butter sauce for you, you know? And we don't need too much. So now let me start putting them in for you, you know? So this is the sparkle here. I hope you can see. Hello, everyone who is tuning in. Love all of you. So now I'll be putting in, roasting these. Now, inside this lovely butter sauce for you know? I just roasting it up, okay? Okay, so we'll be tossing this up really nicely, because I can tell you, you see vegetable, watch now, is the best. Let's take this time and get a little roasting there first. Okay, I hope you see it in the pot. All right, good. I wish everyone happy Easter. Let me put a little bit of lime in it also, you know? Just to give it the real, you know? Yeah. Then I add in a little bit of dry seasoning. You know, I didn't put everything in there because I have so much cooking today, you know? It's the holiday, you know? And the holiday is so quick up on us and finish. Yeah? Let me add some garlic, dry garlic into it also. Right? Okay, good. So, everything is looking nice. I think I have enough butter and everything inside it. So this, that's now I will take out my thing to show you, you know. So, right now, we're dealing with this here now. Right. I want it to be nicely roasted. Okay? So, all of you enjoy all weekend. Stay safe. All is well with, you know. Stay safe. So this is what we're doing here today, okay? You see my lovely, lovely vegetable. Yeah? Everyone who is turning in, love all of you. Have a beautiful and wonderful day, you know? Enjoy your Easter weekend. Listen to me. This is life. Go out into the nature. Walk, you know? I'll be putting in this now, okay? That is all, is only roasted I'll be doing inside of this pot here today, you know? Yeah? Tasting good. Yeah? You know sparkle is very healthy for you. Everything is tasting very nice. Yeah? And I do a lovely, lovely roast duck. I tell you, listen to me out there. You see vegetable for your health. You could eat vegetable every day. Let us go back to our nature. This is, listen to me, the nature is the best. Go back to nature. Because, listen, it's for your health. Listen to me, if you want to stay healthy from everything, you just have to go back. Go back to Nate here. Yeah? Go back to Nate here. Go back to Nate here. I'm begging you all. You know? Watch me. These nice vegetables here. This is my broccoli I put in now. Yeah? I could eat vegetable every day. Yeah? Now we have the lovely summer is coming. So we can take a little walk and all these things, you know? Yeah? I think the butter is enough inside of it. Yeah, yeah. Yeah? So it will come into a nice little sauce. Let me get my next Mm-hmm. Yeah? Okay, wow. Let it cook down very nicely. So, listen to me. I said I'm coming on with some edder. I coming on with some cleaning stuff. You know what I brew myself, you know? I do everything and I ask it everyone. Let me just add a little bit of the duck sauce inside it also. Right? Right. Listen, guys from the duck, eh? Okay. Alright. So everything is cooking down nicely here. Yeah? This is what I'm doing for you today. So listen to me, everyone. Please. I ask him, please, if everyone could donate to my GoFundMe. You know, I have a lovely GoFundMe page. Please look at my GoFundMe. If it's 5 Oreo, 10 Oreo, like I asking, everyone can donate. You know? No one don't have to donate much. This funding is going direct to my work. My lovely work, so I can continue this lovely, giving you this lovely video, this lovely, my lovely, my book, all these things, that money, it will be going directly to that. You understand? To fund my work, you know? This is what I want. Fund my work, you know? To have this lovely meal on a Sunday for you. Today is Sunday. Yeah, on a Sunday for you, you know? So this is what I am doing, you know? So please, if everyone could donate, if it's a 5 Oreo, 6 Oreo, you know, whatever you have to do to donate, you know? I'm not telling no one what to donate, right? So you see how lovely? You see how lovely? So I will have to bring out my, while this is cooked done now, I have to bring out my lovely duck and everything to show you, to get everything. I have to fix something here now, okay? Everything is cooking down lovely here, okay? So now, I have to bring out my whole duck cooking, because you know I pre-cook everything before, you know? So you see how lovely everything is looking? Look how lovely. Look how lovely. Smelling good, tasting good, you know? So this is what I've done. So we won't have to take no long length of time. So now what I shall do now, is to bring the camera, bring out my duck. So I have to bring the camera somewhere here. I think you're going to be seen still. I guess now, eh? I have to fix the camera in a way so when I bring out my duck, you can see everything. Okay, so now, let me go into the oven. I have to open the oven. Ooh, wow. And bring my duck out. Take this oven off now. Everything is finished. Oh, my duck is a little bit. Oh, my duck is a little bit burnt. Okay. So now I bring everything out for you. Okay, I hope you're seeing. So now let me cut. Piecing this lovely while this is finishing here. So, okay, so this is finished. So, okay, so this is my duck, what I have baked today. Oh, lovely. Let me get a knife now to cut it. Where's my big knife that I have? I washed everything. Okay, I'm coming. All right, so this is my lovely duck. I have roasted duck, as you can see, with vegetables. I hope you've seen it in the in this here. You see all my lovely vegetables and everything inside of here. So now let me cut. Just now let me get a let me get my, oh, I need a knife. I need a big knife. Okay. And let me get a fork here now. So I'll have to cut this duck. I hope you can see. Okay. Ooh. Oh. 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 I'm cutting. I'm cutting. Yes, now. I will cut a piece of the breast instead. Mm-hmm. Ah, you see how succulent? You see how succulent? You see how succulent this duck has been done? Look how lovely. Look at that lovely. Now let me get my plate now. I'm putting everything for you. Oh, oh, oh. So this is my lovely duck here in the middle. I'm just doing a plate for you now. Let me put in my lovely sparkle at the side here. Oh, oh, oh. You know how I like to do it nice for you. Corn. Some lovely mushroom. Sweet potato. Uh-huh. Just now I put in everything for you to see. You seen? Okay. Uh-huh. My lovely roasted, because everything is roasted here. Yeah, this is my lovely roasted and then I'll put some sauce on it, you know? Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. So I've given you the whole works, okay? My lovely, beautiful Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. I've given you the whole works here, you know? Let me get some carrots now. Put at the side. I hope you see it in the plate. Yeah? So let me get some, let me put in some lovely length of carrots also. So we have everything inside the plate now. My roasted. Now, let me put in a slice of melon, a lovely slice of melon gin. So let's see what else I miss. I have roasted potato also. Okay. So we have everything here. I like everything to be nice and clean. So my lovely, that's not, let me get some garnish for that. I'm coming. So my lovely Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. You know, let me just try a little bit of the duck sauce over it here. Uh-huh. Listen. Look what we have today. This is what I have done for you today, my lovelies. Right? All of you tuning in. Love all of you. Thank you very much. Right? So this is, you see how lovely what I have done for you today. You understand? So this is the meal fit for a queen. Ladies. Listen, set the table for the family today, okay? Please, I invited everyone, come, and you could eat me, okay? So love all of you. Have a beautiful Easter weekend tomorrow, Monday. Enjoy your weekend, and I will see you all in the next one. So this is what I have done for you today. I have done a lovely duck, roasted, everything roasted, roasted vegetable, everything roasted. And this is the finishing touch. So love all of you. Take care. See you in the next one. Okay? Bye now. Love all of you.